We're gonna do a cold start video on this 2016 Jeep Wrangler Rubicon. It's cold. It hasn't been started in several days. You can feel it. It's got 8,000 miles on it, so. Here you go. Where's the keys? All the lights go off. Normal exhaust noise. Runs like it should. Brand new, but really close to.